All right. So what's your name?
So what's your name?
Iris.
How old are you?
How old are you?
16.
16. Okay. Mm-hmm. Talk to your parents on the phone.
Talk to your parents on the phone.
Also, you get 1 year.
You get 1 year.
And 3 months in jail. Talk to your parents. In the waiting room. Go.
Talk to your parents. In the waiting room. Go.
And tell your friend,
tell your friend
to come in the office.
To come in the office.
They say go in the office.
Okay.
Okay.
What do you want?
How old are you?
15. What's your name?
What's your name?
My name is Bob.
My name is Bob.
You will be getting 3 years.
3 years.
And 5 months.
5 months.
Alright.
Alright.
You don't have to call your parents. Because I already texted them. And you'll be sharing a room.
You'll be sharing a room
with Cosmo and Spike.
Cosmo and Spike.
Okay?
Okay.
If you try to break out, that's not possible.
That's not possible.
And tell your friend.
And tell your friend
that you're sharing a room with Spike and Cosmo.
Spike and Cosmo.
Okay, bye. Hey.
Huh?
He said we're sharing a room
sharing
with Spike and Cosmo.
Cosmo.
And we have to wait here until officer tells us to what's called go to our room. So. All right. My name is Officer Piantum. So I'm gonna pat you down.
Okay, Curry, man.
Give me your phone.
Okay.
Take your weapon.
I don't have a weapon.
Look at Curry, man.
No. Okay. Okay. You're ready? You. Alright. You're good. Now go. I'll show you where your cell is. Just follow me. Wear these handcuffs. Let's go. All right. Over here. Officer Chicken Nugget Coop sits here.
What a shot, man. Let's carry it.
And don't try to escape. And here, and here's your room. I already put your names. So, go in. Oh, call this bed. Oh, hi there. My name is Spike. And we're brothers.
Yeah.
And
we have
5 years. So yeah. Well, it's almost lunch. So we just gotta wait. We're gonna be sleeping. Tell us when the food comes. Why not? You know, just shut up.
Shut up, man.
You like my bed? It's floating. All right. Your food is ready. Okay, let's get our food. All right. So me and my brother, we both get 5 chicken nuggets. And corn. And you guys, I don't really like fries. So y'all get 5 chicken nuggets and 10 fries. And whatever that is. Okay. This tastes nasty. I'm gonna flush it down the toilet. Okay, put yours. All right, I'll flush it. All right, flushed. All right. Now it's time, yard time. So everybody get up. Get in a line. Now let's go outside.
Hurry, man.
Close the door. Nope. No, go back, go back. Where the door is. What's called, I don't want to put it. It's, right there, just go. Oh, no, don't go. This is the yard. So go play. Some pretty big fence. All right. Then let me have a bottle of water. I'm gonna make it. Alright, my name is Spike, and since it's yard time, let's all do a race. Yes. Should we do the race? Hey, you two, do the race, come on. We're not doing the race. Oh my gosh, she said no. To Spike and Cosmo. Hey, do you know who you're talking to? No? Well, you don't have to do the race. Oh. Oh, don't touch the fence. It's electric. I got a plan to escape. If you want to. You want to?
You want to? Yes.
Alright. They're over there racing. They're over there racing. No one's over here. So let's sit down. Pretend we're reading. Pretend we're reading. Alright, so. I got the plan. So. At night time. We also get yard time. And when it's night time, we can, you know how they leave the door open? We can jump on the door, onto the roof, and leave. To this, like, you wanna go to this place where, like, don't get weirded out, but there's a lot of big bunnies there. Or you want to go to the lighthouse? And we can just stay there. Or my house. Yes, I have a house. Your house. But it's not even decorated. It doesn't have doors to the rooms. So
you can go to your house. I can go to mine.
You never went to my house. Well, okay.
They come in over here.
Hey, what y'all talking about? We're trying to read our books. Alright. Nerds.
You.
I don't care. Let's go inside. Your time's over. What?
I have a feeling they might actually, when I come back here, I have a feeling they might act as an intruder too, like.
Fight?
Yeah.
Hey! Since y'all being disrespectful, let's fight. In?
In?
Ourselves. Okay, it's about to be lunch. I mean, snack. So let's go. So, I'm gonna give them this juice I made. I put dirt, like some stuff I found outside, toothpaste, a lot. Don't be mad, but I used all of yours, mine, and I put shampoo. And I put my tears. So I'm like, shake it up. Here you have one. You give it to Cosmo. I give it to Spike.
Hey guys.
What do you want? Drink. These are really good. Alright. But feels funny. They passed out. Put them on the bed so they pretend they're sleeping. Right there. Do you take the drink? Hide it. Hide it. Alright. Oh my god. Spike and Cosmo sleeping. Well, here's your snacks. Apple, oranges. Strawberries. Let me eat this. They're so old. Ugh. Snack time is so weird. Let's wait until it's like.
Okay,
you can beat him up.
Cause
look,
I can. I'm gonna try.
Alright, it's a little dark, but y'all time, go out. Let's go beat them up. Let's go outside first. Hey, you ready to fight? Anytime. I got a shank. Come here. Oh, I got both of them. I got a shank. Ah, they're bleeding. Come on. Let's go. What's going on? I got shanked. By who? A crazy girl. All right. I don't care. You guys are stupid.
Her name is Iris. He beat Leo.
All right. Wait.
I will use the Ferrari skill.
Okay, let me call that Iris girl. Beep, boop, bada, bada. Bling, bling, bling.
Yes?
Hey. I put decoys, like leaving, going to Africa, decoys, so the police think that we're in Africa, okay? I put a decoy, they don't know where you live, so yeah. Your new house? Wait, hide in the attic. Also? Go. Hello? No one's home. Wait, let me look on my phone. They already left to Africa. They're gone. Don't kill them! What are you doing? They're gonna leave. They think you're in Africa. Alright. No one's here. Just forget it. They're goners. I didn't even like them anyways. Okay, there we go. Hey, you still here? On the phone?
Yeah.
Alright. Well,
somebody might look in every house. Hey, ma'am, double cross. Where's the, can you check if these two girls are in the house?
What? I've been to jail. But
we both have. Yeah.
That's crazy. Why would they be at our house? At all the houses. You're weird. But, I don't know. Tell them to go away. Okay. Did he leave? Okay, good. I don't like cops.
Bubble.
Oh, yeah.
I head to the school.
Why?
You can hide. You can hide there
somewhere. I'm already at my house. Okay. Yeah, you hide somewhere. Where are they? I already told you. They're in Africa. Maybe they're not. I don't know. I'm not even smart. Well, you do that. I'm gonna go eat donuts. Oh, my name's Jonesy. Who's that? Hey! Can we ask you questions? Told you. People are wizards these days.
Thank you.
get wizard stay. Oh, what's this? Okay, there we go. Hey, what are you doing? Well, lighthouse.
Yeah.
Went to the lighthouse. Let me go to my room. What is this person doing? Why is she running from the cops? Hey, you should come in my house.
Yeah,
up here?
Up here?
Why you need to hide? They're not even gonna come. Well, I got guns.
I got a weapon.
How much? I have a lot. Like, I got six. You wanna know what I have?
Really, bitch?
Look. I'm locked and loaded. Why, we can't go out there? The cops are still on us. Remember? Have you ever had the cops on you? So why are you going out in the open? Okay, that's when you get caught.
Yeah, I know. I'm just gonna chill.
Yeah, don't come in there. Do you have bombs?
No.
I do. Got a lot. I got sticky bombs. You can place on floor. And grenades. Oh, you wanna see some new guns I bought? I bought two more. Bought these like 2 weeks ago. I got this one. It's like a heavy AR. And I got this one, pistol with a scope. I mean a revolver with a scope. Hey, don't come in. No one comes in my room. Oh, the police are coming. Go upstairs. Run away! All right, they ran away. I don't think they'd be coming back though. So yeah, are you ever gonna go back to your parents' house? If I were you, I would not. They'd probably snitch on you, or I don't know. I didn't grow up with my parents. Think they are. Let me call her.
Hello?
Away. So, where you at?
Am I at my house?
You new one? Or your... Oh, okay. Did I tell you I have a pet llama? Well, yeah, I have a pet llama. He sleeps outside. Well, I'm gonna go to sleep.
Yeah.
Right, bye.